dating, a lot of it has to do with the sort of like general idea of what you want a date to be like, because it's a lot of self-expression. You know, you go to a coffee shop or a book show.
No, none of that. No.
That's all bullshit. It's
monster tired. Truck show.
Monster trucks only.
In fact, if you can get seats out in the arena for a monster truck show. In fact, if you can
courtside.
If you can get in one of the buses that they're going to crush, that's excitement. That's
absolutely
what they like.
Yeah. What romance needs in this modern era of social media and everything.
Car crushing.
Real human danger.
There needs to be an element of real human danger, but it's fun human danger.
Yeah, absolutely.
You know,
yeah,
like the fact that you could be run over by a gigantic monster.
Yeah, you won't. But you might.
But you won't.
Yeah.
Probably.
Yeah.
But that's what's exciting about it.
We're not liable for this.
No, we're not liable for this.
Also, if you can really lean
into the... Because monster trucks are fancy events.
Can you... Okay. Tuxedo, cowboy boots.
Yes.
That's
tuxedo.
That's a look that I have.
If you can get the cowboy boots with the rhinestones.
I could pull that off.
Yeah. Tuxedo, and I think you could too. If you could wear a tuxedo with the rhinestone cowboy boots and a cowboy hat.
Yeah.
So it's like, I'm a little bit country, I'm a little bit rock and roll, I'm a little bit country again.
Definitely.
Uh-huh. As
it's
the song goes.
It's a sandwich.
Yeah, it's like a country rock and roll sandwich.
You're like the world's worst ice cream sandwich.
Yeah, or the world's best ice cream sandwich.
Sure, yeah.
I'd eat that sandwich. And I'm sure many, many fine ladies out there would too.
Absolutely.
There you go.
All right, thank you.
You're welcome.